And then he cut around to the Facebook.
So, tell me about your progress.
Well, we're in 29 schools now. We got over 75,000 members.
Tell me about the strategy you're using.
Okay. For instance, we wanted Baylor in Texas, but Baylor already had a social network on campus, so instead of going right after them, we made a list of every school within 100 miles.
You put the Facebook on those campuses first.
Pretty soon, Baylor kids were seeing their friends on our site. We were in.
It's called the Little Bitcoin. That's smart, Mark.
Oh, thanks. That was mine.
Easy.